I'm Karl. I hope you enjoy this next video.
This is Karl Vilips. That looks good. See how he goes. He's giving himself a good look at birdie there. So Karl's about 10 yards close and he's generally extremely good with these short irons. Here we go. Right, Karl's put his drive right in the middle of the fairway. It's 140 out. That didn't sound right, but the result's good.
Good shot. Unlucky.
I thought he was kind of cold.
There you go, boy.
Right, Karl's hit his drive perfectly in the middle of the fairway. Yep. He likes it. Oh, what a shot. Well, Karl's on the par 3 17th. On this hole they're teeing off the blue tees, but most of the holes they've been teeing off the blacks. He likes that. Good shot.
Shot.
Yeah, that'll be good. Be real good.
Got it.
Well done. This is Karl's third shot on the fifth hole. Pretty good shot. That's a very good golf shot. Yeah, that's a good four, good up and down. It's better. Nice high finish. Boom. Yeah, good shot. Good shot. Very soft hands. Karl's short game is just something to behold. Karl wants to try and get this one close and get a birdie. He's got a lot to catch up.
Sit. Good boy. Ah, Collie, good one, bud. Let's see how what it takes. Get in the hole. Good shot, Carl.
Yeah, we'll take that one. Alright, so Carl's 175 yards out. Probably going to be using a 6-iron, I'd say. So he's thinking 6-iron, 5-iron, 6-iron, 5-iron. Good shot. Putting for birdie from about 12 feet again. Another good chip.
Good chip, Carl.
But